because I get to be pretty.
I get up every day at 4:30 in the morning and I throw something on and I go covered up from head to toe because of what I do. And I never think about makeup. I never think about getting dressed. I have not worn heels in ages. My biggest achievement in my 30s was to keep moving. I had been to school. I had had my two girls by then. My biggest thing was to keep moving, to keep on doing what I needed to do in life and keep moving. I needed to be Stephanie, and I had to become the best Stephanie I could so that I could be that example for my girls. Thrive to me means that I am able to show my daughters exactly what an example of a woman should be. I have labored this question since you gave it to me. I think that I every day try to show somebody how to be a good example and make myself better every day. So that's it. I think you just need to be your